Good morning, class. Today we will learn parts of a plant. So let's begin. When a seed is sown in the soil, it turns into a plant. The plant grows up and forms different parts. Each part has different functions. The first one is roots. Roots emerge inside the soil. Then the stems come and the branches comes after that. Next comes the leaves and flowers. And finally the fruit. So plants grow like us and we should take care of them. They are very precious to us. Bye.